I don't think there's any way of saving the shop now, Tina. Not now.
Karen, please. I can't lose my job. It is all I've got left.
But it's not a decision I've made lightly, but it is a decision I have made.
She's got this in her stock.
That's worth like 800 grand.
No. If I steal that, I could go to jail for years.
Your life, our lives, change forever.
You ready?
I was born ready! Let's get my life!
Whoever took this is in serious danger, Detective.
They're here.
The only way we can get him back to sleep is to cram him back into his coffin.